It's okay, Max.
That's okay. I know this game pretty damn well. Oh.
I was going to do no commentary, but I don't know, man. Screw it. I'm going to have to replace some missions.
Kyle delivers the plans to the Rebel Alliance. Soon afterwards, the Death Star is destroyed. But even as the Alliance celebrates this victory, another sinister plot is set in motion that will become an even greater concern for the Rebellion.
The Emperor has approved your test demonstration, General Mock.
Thank you, Lord Vader. What I unveil today will mark a new era for the Empire. We will be able to decimate the Rebels just as we did the Jedi Knights. At last, the Emperor's war will be filled only with the glory and beauty of decisive victory.
A noble cause, General. I hope the demonstration lives up to your claims. Proceed.
With pleasure. Dark Trooper, release. Certainly, Lord Vader.
Thank you, Commander, for responding at such short notice. The Empire has been keeping us on the run since the destruction of the Death Star. 5 days ago, the Empire attacked one of our secret bases in the city of Talay. Base was destroyed within minutes. Many innocent people in the surrounding city, as well as the rebel staff, were killed. Intelligence thinks that this may be an act of retaliation for the destruction of the Death Star.
Interesting. This looks like it could be a normal Imperial attack, except for those sounds.
Very perceptive, Commander. I know you understand that all we discuss here is classified. This Imperial officer, Krix Medine, wishes to defect to the Alliance. He has supplied us with information on the development of a new Imperial weapon. Those sounds you heard, we believe, come from that weapon. A new type of stormtrooper, the Dark Trooper.
A new stormtrooper that can take out a rebel base that quickly? I should have kept working for the Empire.
The Rebel Command is not taking this lightly. They have authorized me to hire you to find out if there is a threat, and if there is, to shut it down. That is, if you are still on our side.
This could be interesting. All right, I'm in. But I think I'll need some help on this one. I want Jan Ors as my mission officer.
Certainly. Then I will let Jan brief you further on your mission objectives. Thank you, Commander. And may the Force be with you.
Jesus Christ, that took forever.
Stop, Rebel Scum! You're not authorized in this area.
I forgot that I don't have a shock mount for my mic. So anytime I go... It sounds like a fucking earthquake in my mic. Anytime my knees bump the desk. Reset view command button.
Huh?
Like, you know when you, in your videos, how you get your, like, when you pitch shift your screen up, you set it back to the default view.
5 on the numpad.
Oh, oh.
I got a fiend. Jesus.
I'm a Dark Forces scrub. I'm sorry. I'm awful at it. I really hope my game shows up at 60 frames per second on the YouTube video. Because I'm trying to... It shows it as 1080p is beyond me.
Stop where you are.
Stop where you are.
You there.
Stop where you are. God, it's been so long. Like, I still haven't beaten this game. When I played the PlayStation.
In this area.
Oh, portal. Pistol best for long range. If you hadn't have told me how to fix this, I probably would have just caved in.
Oh.
And just said, fuck it, I'm going to get the Dark XL engine working.
I'm going to wait until the XL engine is fucking completed. I want Dark Forces to fully work. I want Moss to fully work. Da, 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 da.
The reason why I'm crying is this lag issue was really obnoxious. But now that you fixed it for me, pretty much, I'm okay. I'm happy with it now. I'm content. Oh shit. So bad at this game, it's not even funny. You think it would, like, oh, translate it would be really well for the game. This game feels weird. Different. You know what I'm talking about, right, Max? Does this feel different? My sounds are reversed.
Okay.
Some situations, it sounds like stuff's on the right. Immediately. I don't want to. Headlamp. I'm wasting my battery. Some scrub. I have to, like, fly my hand across the keyboard just to hit these binds. I wish I could, like, have the view pitch up and down on, like, mouse 4 and 5, because that would have been useful.
Joy2K might help for that. It should. Like, you just have the...
Like, I tried and, like, the highlighted function won't go away. It's not registered. Oh. Nope, I keep pressing the fucking head wave off. Why is caps lock? Lock button. You have to.
Done!
My jump timing's off, apparently. Did you notice that too, Max? It's hard to jump in this game?
No.
With me, then I'll click it, and it's just like... It feels like a fraction of a second later is when I finally jump. Feels delayed.
Mine's responsive, but there are times I... They run off of, like, a cliff and fall to my death.
Yeah, that's
there have been moments like those.
You mean, when I go to make those jumps... It had it been on the Doom engine, I would have had no issues.
You're not authorized in this area.
Yes, I am. Where is he? The sound is throwing me off. The sound's throwing this game does not have. Do you always try to go for 100% clear, Max?
I did that with my walkthrough.
I don't know where all the secrets are, so... Nope. I'm not very fond of this game, like, I don't know everything about it. I know some things, but I don't know everything.
I played the shit out of this game.
That new paper boy done gone and broke my
pain is.
Watch your profanity.
You're certainly more scared than I am.
Watch your profanity.
Your skill is not enough.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Oh. I see some homs.
You see some homs? James, looking at all these balls. So low.
Yes. Yes.
Oscar.
Yes.
Of course!
I might hurt you.
I never asked for this.
You'll regret this day, friend!
Go ahead, Kyle.
Come on.
Get back to the landing pad and I'll meet you there.
What are you waiting for? Come on.
Waiting for Christmas.
System shock, too.
Do you like system shock, Cosmo? Is it normal for this game to be sensible res?
Huh?
Is it normal for this game to be sensible res?
Yes, because it's running normally at 320 by 200.
Oh.
That was the staple back in the day.
Well, I get that. But, like, when I watch your videos on my phone, it looks not as... I like it for its result, for sure. I'm just pointing that elevator. It's like a bridge that goes across the water.
Alright.
This little tiny elevator that raises up, even I can step up.
Been a long time since I've challenged a man to battle. I'm glad my opponent is so worthy.
Oh,
huh?
Yeah. Or simply hard, I'm gonna be doing a Dark Forces style button. And what I'm gonna do, of course it won't be going to work immediately, but somewhere, when I get it to work, I'll have it so that it has an overlay. So when you get to, like, the blue armor, your shield will be blue.
Mm-hmm.
When you get the green armor, it's just gonna be green. Yeah.
Okay,
never mind.
That's your penis.
My extra life, like I need it.
Extra life.
Get a one-man boss.
Homeless and stuff.
Why do you even need extra lives in this game?
Because there's no save point. There's no save point.
Well, I get that. Like,
the point is, if you lose all your life, you're starting the level back.
Max, I know. But what I mean is,
Maximus Prime.
Gave me an extra life at the end of the level. What is the point?
Oh, in the first level?
No, that too, but the second level too, right near the end.
Just in case, I mean, you never know, you might need them.
I am.
Quick claim.
This is a shadow player. I'll just go next mission.
Hey, Jen.
Jen, of course. My favorite mission. The one with the sewers.
Oh, you're gonna love that mission.
I hate it.
Oh, you're gonna love it.
What's that, girl?
Just take a path after you're done.
What are you talking about?
Because you're gonna be in sewage. Exactly.
Just take a bath after you're done.
Oh. Oh, Garrett. That almost sailed over my head. Max, you behave.
Oh, behave.
No, there's no multiplayer. No, there's no multiplayer in this. It's just recording, Erica. Hey, just drop.
You can watch me on Steam, Max.
Oh, I can. Hold on, let me see.
I have my stream show.
That's. Oh wait, I have. I swear.
I wonder if I can do that plasma bump. I can do. Max, you have no idea how thankful I am for you to fix this bug I had this game. I couldn't play it.
You couldn't play it due to lag.
Like whenever I ran into an enemy, I started firing my blast.
Tasty.
Gave me a solution to edit the config files. Oh, hi. Who the fuck is tentacle monsters?
Oh, yeah. You're everyone's favorite. It's the one that almost ate Luke Skywalker.
Max.
What?
Max, you behave yourself.
Tasty.
I don't like your thing.
You know, why don't you go watch my videos at 2x the speed?
I actually like watching your watching Star Wars, oh, those kind of videos, especially the new ones on 2x the speed, it's easy for me for some reason. I'm high secret.
Should I just record Doom 2016 and you do the 2x? Like,
I don't know, I just like the sound it makes. Like when you shoot your blaster, it's like a minigun.
The swing? Oh god. It's worse. The fact that. Okay, weapon supercharged plus 2x speed.
Yeah, I've seen that. You just empty the weapon in some situation.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
I'm a weirdo, Max. I like watching most YouTube videos at 1.5x times the speed.
Okay, scrub!
Unless if I'm listening to music.
Yeah.
I call me scrub. I don't have a flashlight, apparently. Nope.
That's F5.
I pressed F5. Like six times.
Are you holding shift? He's holding shift!
Max.
What?
Getting chased by tentacle monsters, what do you expect? Trash
those
monsters.
Those are Max's waifus?
Oh! No!
Oh! Here, you need to hear everything you say.
That's why he said it! Num.
You gonna take that from him, Max? Oh!
Apparently, I have to stand by.
They're all looking for the world. I don't want it. I hate these things.
Oh, that one. That's just shirts.
Even though this isn't water, it's kinda.
It is water. It's shit! It's diarrhea.
And Jan even, why Jan even bothered picking him up even though he's covered in shit. Yep.
Oh, they have a decontamination shower ready.
Oh no. I'm out of weapons. I wasn't paying attention to my ammo count. RIP. Sorry, I failed you. Because I'm all lost. Where the fuck am I going? I'm so lost for you. I found the way. That was really bad plays.
And then nom.
If you want Max, you can actually watch this.
I can't.
Why?
Well, because it says live broadcast. Steam, please stand by. Not working. Not working.
You have to press F5 a few times. This broadcast is kind of poop.
Oh no, shit is poop.
What I could do is after this level is
well, it's kind of hidden.
I say that and I just find it.
Whoa!
Off to me, boy.
I can mouth off to you if I want. I played and beat this game.
I don't remember this. I don't remember a lot of this. I just like. I'm just getting like vague flashbacks of my childhood. That's all I'm getting. Great. I have like.
Help!
I can't see him if I'm in these temples.
No one is! Alright. Okay.
At this rate, Max, I might as well pull this blank over.
You might as well. I would watch, but, you know, Steam. I've refreshed so many times.
Yeah, just...
Oh, you're not getting out there. You're gonna get munched on.
I'm not having any part of that. Oh, this part I remember. It's a little sewer ride.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta give this game credit for is it's automatic.
Yeah, that's automatic. At least you missed. Difficulty airplane on. Okay. There's gonna be more. Oh, you're gonna love the later levels then.
I don't like playing on normal because it makes everything too easy.
Oh, I'm just gonna.
And then I get to make use of it for its extra ride over.
Oh, yeah. He'll be making use of it.
They actually carry over the each set of levels.
Yeah. Yeah!
Oh, what was that? Get bit one more time, I'm dying for sure. I'm at 18 health. 88 shields. There's a guy back there. Yes, they wouldn't just add that detail for nothing, but they would. I stand corrected, I guess they would. Getting good at finding these secrets. picture that's instant death, isn't it? Is it like this secret word, it's like a toilet. Is that instant death down there? I don't trust it. My flashlight's running out of juice. I keep forgetting about it.
It's definitely the most used.
What is the, like, one weapon there that you used a couple times? It's like a weapon that shoots blue projectiles.
The repeater? That is good. Well, it's good for when you're low on energy weapons and you're just killing stormtroopers.
So it's There's a weak weapon.
It's as strong as the blaster pistol and E-11 are pretty much are strong. They're like the same strength. The E-11's just used more because rapid fire.
You know, when I was a kid, I always thought that weapon looked like a purse. It does. Okay, there's the dude that I have to save. Don't do that to me again, please. This one. Yeah, I'm gonna go stream this now.
Next mission!
And I'll go FM.